The governor is also expected to green light a proposal designed to cut down on fentanyl overdoses by making it easier to test for that drug. House Bill 52 expands the existing Harm Reduction Act, designed to prevent death and other severe consequences from drug use. The new provision will distribute testing supplies all around New Mexico so people can test for fentanyl in prescription or illegal drugs.